my eye to switch back on. I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close.
Phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
This away, minion!
Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
$1 million? All right, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Hey, hey! gamer log!
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do.
You!
What is wrong with you boys? Just kill that slag lake so we can get our reward!
I'm sorry.
Easy. Oh no! Bully bongs!
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two pieces of pie. Two bolts in a bag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the bully mongs for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run into Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there are using it, like you. Now, tell me the robot's eye.
Now, I should only connect this to this. Matter.
Bounty board's broken. The resistance must have disconnected it before they left
the sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Oh well, just speak to me instead. Thank you. know how you enjoy Lionsburg. This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle before its denizens fled the sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed. Greetings. Do you feel you have too many bullets, but not enough... No, Captain Flint. In Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device. Hey! You found a customization station! You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points! Huh.
Achievement if anyone in Lyersburg was still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
Gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship, and sail the sanctuary.
Here's what's gonna happen, Bolt Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.